to the show live on tour, baby. Wow, it's been a long time since I've played a show for you guys. Thanks so much for selling this place out. Probably nearly to the day. It was 11 years ago, I would say, since I've been here. It is so good to be back in this building. Look at the size of this place. And thank you so much again for selling it out. It is packed in here. Look at this. Incredible. Thank you. Are you ready to have a good time tonight? Vamos España! Okay, you ready to sing along with me?
Anyone can see Since we're alone, show me all that you are. Oh,
Yes. Madrid, you are beautiful singers. I love you too. Are you having a good time so far? All right, Chris, turn up those lights for a sec. I want to see the people at the back. There we go. Everybody at the front, turn around and wave at the people at the back. You look silly. How's everybody up the top here? You good? Hello. This is insane. For the last 5 weeks, we've been traveling around Europe, playing to arenas full of people, and I've been doing this for so long, but it never ceases to amaze how mind-blowing this job is, and I really appreciate you all coming out. Tranquilo, tranquilo. No le sei tranquilo. She's like, no, I will not. Okay. Thank you. Okay, we're going to sing a few quiet songs, aren't we? What's that mean? Oh. Muchas gracias. Thank you. You're beautiful. Okay. Tranquilo. Sí. Sí. Okay, hasta luego. Okay.
So when you feel it's not feeling, oh.
On violin, and on vocals and piano, Miss Danny McGinley. Thank you, my friends. I shall see you soon.
Thank you. like the words of the song I am. Thank you.
Madrid, what a crowd we have in here tonight! Honestly, since that curtain came up an hour and 10 minutes ago, you've been top level, top, top, top. Thank you so much. Are you having a good time? Wow, there's a lot of posters. There's a lot of posters tonight. Irish flag over there, hello. Seen quite a few Irish in here tonight. Or at least people that look Irish. Pale. Can you put up your signs? Everybody that has one, put one up. I want to have a read. I made you a doll. Where is it? Is it? Okay. You pass this? Thank you. Gracias. How long did this take? 4 days? You've been sleeping here for 4 days? No. This is number one, literally main. 4 days she slept here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the show. I really hope you enjoyed the show. What else have we got? Been here since 2012. You've been here, she's been here 4 days and you've been here since 2012. That's a long time, isn't it? For a concert. Of course I won't sign. I joke. Thank you. 2012, that was amazing, thank you. We sing the Macarena, you dance. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Dale. Dale, everyone, la vida Macarena. Torch is like okay. Croquetas or paella? Paella. We are dental students. Can we be your tour dentist? What are you saying? I spent money on those teeth. I'm sorry, I don't wear my retainers. Apologies. She's basically saying we all have shit teeth. She wants to come on tour with us. What have we got over here? I spent half my life loving you. I found you when I was 12 and I turned 24 this year. I feel fucking old. That's crazy. I love you. Te quiero. I love this. This is so fun. Happy birthday to anyone whose birthday is in the crowd that's got a sign over their head. There's a lot of guitar pick questions, but I don't have enough guitar picks to go around. I apologize. We flew from France. Oh, merci beaucoup. Thank you. Hey, easy. Thank you all for your signs, I really appreciate it. Now the next song that I want to sing for you is a song that I wrote about. I probably wrote it in 2016 or so. I was in a coffee shop in London, and I seen this girl from across the room, and she was on the phone and she was crying. She put down the phone, she was crying, and I just thought to myself, I wonder what's going on in her life. And then it made me think that maybe that's a good thing to write about, because we spend all of our lives walking past people on the street and we have no idea what goes on in their heads and their lives. And I thought it was a really cool and poignant thing to speak about, because we all do. We do this every day. So if you know this song, sing it as loud as you can. This is Mirrors.
She closed the door. She hides behind her face. Nobody knows. She feels her skin touch the floor. She wants to fight. Her eyes are Funny not to say I'm sorry, but I'll make it up to you somehow. And I just don't know why the stars won't shine out of you.
Spending your hard-earned money to come and watch me in the world we live in, it's not very easy to just get a concert ticket. It has to have planes, train tickets, car, drinks, merchandise, food, all that comes with it, families who bring multiple children, and I really appreciate that you would choose to spend your time and money on me. The loyalty that you've shown me over the years is incredible, and I really appreciate it. And as I said at the start, I hope we can do this for a very, very, very long time. I hope you had a fantastic time, and if you didn't, tell nobody, okay? If you didn't enjoy it, don't tell anyone. Keep it to yourself. Stay away. Come back. Yes! I love you very much. Buenas noches. Adios.
I've been thinking about it all the time. Madrid, thank you so much. Stay where you are. We need to take a photo, please. Give it up for the band.